who are teaching us are from many of the teachers are PhD holders, and the non-teaching staff, talking about non-teaching staff, they are very helpful. They give us proper guidance for different conduction of the programs. Also, the teachers who teaches us are very professional. They give us proper guidance about the different technical technical knowledge, as well as they provide us information about the competitive exams, how we can qualify, GATE. Nowadays GATE classes are being organized in our department.
Because in electrical department, experienced faculties available. Every teacher faculty is experienced. If we are talking about experiment, in electrical department, each and every experiment has been performed in our department. If we are talking about other activity in our electrical department, other activity like transfer workshop, guest lecture also is performing in our college. Or DMIETR-Datta.
Programs such as a workshop, and we held it all the times, and that we improve the leadership qualities from it. Then the EDCC same members from Nagpur, they conduct the CRT classes for us, and from that we develop our stage daring for students.
Teachers take so many effort for the placement, like teachers take so many effort for the student. They conduct so many CRT classes as well as the for their improvement of the communication.